I am Alexander. She is my daughter Clarin. She is around 16 years. Now she is 17 years of age. She had this problem for her eye, and she used to get headache, and she had problem in reading and so on. So we consulted the ophthalmologist at Rashmi Clinic, who checked up, and they told that there is a difference in the power and she should wear glasses, and it keeps on increasing, and she should change her glass every 1 year. So first prescription, when we checked, the right eye was something like 1.75 and the left eye was 0.75. So later we consulted Dr. Gokulan, and he has advised for 1 week treatment, which we underwent at ANH. So after that 1 week, again 1 week rest was advised for her, and she took rest, and after that again we went back to the same clinic where we tested her before, that's Rashmi Eye Clinic, and they have checked it and they told there is a significant change, and the readings has come down from 1.75 to 0.75 in her right eye, and 0.75 to 0.5 in her left eye. And now even that she doesn't have that headache and things, and she is doing well. Now the doctor has advised her to reduce using glasses.